This painting is in the Gettysburg Cyclorama. It depicts the historic Pickett's Charge. The epic military history event took place during the Battle of Gettysburg, which was fought July 1st to 3rd in 1863 during the American Civil War. Paris-born French artist Paul Philippoteaux, along with his team of skilled artists, completed the massive Panorama 360-degree painting in the 1880s when it was first displayed in public. Panoramas began in Europe almost 100 years earlier.